PRS on the S3 involve side down means global curvature is this one. So we always want to take this from the convexity side. However, wedge is on the bottom side, so I'm going to lift it up for the S3. Chin up a little bit. Nice and neutral. And torque, tissue pull, then lifting up this way. Keep it in neutral. Just a little bit more. I changed a little bit, so there we go.
Perfect.